on site for this mission. Same goes for food. To enter the gates of hell, you had to shed everything. I'm monitoring your status over comms via the wormhole. Oh, guess I never introduced myself. Call me Goodluck. Not a bad name for the pilot of this ship, huh? Your life is low. That's to be expected, though. You just came out of suspended animation. But if your life runs out, you'll just be another one of them. Keep an eye on it. Gotta go up and over. And watch your step. Base camp is still a ways ahead.
Don't move! Hands up! Back away from him! Your gear? A mother base survivor? Hey, you okay?
Yeah!
rubs off on me. I just had to shoot my brothers. I'm not gonna die here, that's for sure. I've got a long list of questions for you. What are those things? Where are we? What happened to my unit? Tell me!
I'll answer your question.
Who are you?
The man you're talking to. If you need a name, call me Good Luck. And you? What do I call you?
Name's Reeve.
Of course.
What's so funny?
Nothing, forget it. Now, as promised, let me answer your other questions. The monsters you encountered are called Wanderers. I'll spare you the details, but they were once human like you and I, until they were infected by some unknown life form, which turned them into what you saw. And you were in a world destroyed by Wanderers. Welcome to D-Tay. It exists in a dimension separate from your own.
Unknown life form? Separate dimension? What kind of shit are you trying to pull?
This is no joke. Whether you believe me or not, look around you. Clearly, you realize the predicament you're in. Which brings me to this. I want to give you an opportunity. Work with us. Do that, and I'll make sure you have a ticket out of there. We're your only lifeline. Surely you're not gonna turn that down.
When this is over, I'm gonna send you to hell myself.
I like that answer. Now, as before, head through those ruins to base camp. How you go about that is up to you and the captain.
Captain? You mean this clown?
You have an objection? We're the ones who went there to complete a mission in the first place. I didn't think you would have a problem taking orders from someone else.
All right, whatever. Okay, I've got an idea. Like Good Luck said, we need to head to this base camp. Luckily, I have some C4 an engineer in my unit was carrying. I'll go plant the C4. Meanwhile, you get on out of here and secure our escape route. All right, let's get this show on the road. Don't you run off without me, Captain.
You'll be good to have around. But for now, you're not gonna leave without a weapon, are you? Craft something out of the materials around you. All sorts of things wash up in D-Day from other dimensions. Some of them will help you complete your mission, so go on, don't be shy. Finders keepers, right? Enter their field of vision or make a loud noise, that's when they attack. Stay low and move slowly. When you sense an enemy, information about them appears on the threat ring. You'll know their status and in which direction they're located. Take advantage of this to avoid any unwanted attention. Area on its back. Sneak up on it from behind and take it out with your knife.
This is Reeve, the C-Force planet. Making my way out now.